So it looks like we found what might be the start of this trail. Sort of have to walk up this all the way. So we'll see what happens.
The Spanish word for El Ruido is noise. So noise is prohibited now. Which, rude, that's the new word of the day.
This butterfly is taking a nap.
You're gonna do me right here? All right, there's the gate guard. I'm sure this closes. Remember we saw that this closes at 3 p.m.? So this is what closes.
So this is beginning of what you think is the trail up to the flag, right?
Yeah, pretty much. We won't have as much traffic anymore.
So when you come through the gate, guard gate, you don't go straight, take a left.
Hill.
Cerro?
Cerro means hill.
Hill.
The hill of Ancon.
So as you come to the top of the hill here, you see this sign.
Someone
is opening up. Cerro Ancon. Just pointing this way.
Look at that.
So go this way. Almost stepped on that guy. Oh, he's cool looking though.
Yeah.
Buenas. So when you come up, sign your name. They do their dating system a little different here. The month is in the middle. The date day is on the first part. So we came on 2/1/23. Here we are.
The guy asked us if we wanted water.
Yes.
They have water up here and they have a bathroom here.
So here's one of the lookout points. See the Panama Canal. Pedestrians use the stairs.
There's work being done on them. And I'm gonna guess cars take that way.
There's the other flag down there that we visited. By that waterfall that doesn't work anymore. Huh. koala. She is, folks. Highest point in Panama.
Panama's first female published poet. And she wrote a poem about this hill. And in the poem, she's talking about how she can no longer get to the paths that she used to run around when she was a little girl, and now they have her enshrined here, and that fence is doing the same thing as what she says in her poem. It's keeping her from going around to the paths of this hill.
Big shipping port.
How are you?
Hi, good morning.
Nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you.
We're going to the jungle.
That's papaya.
Through the cut and coming to the lake. This is the Lake Tatum.
She was asking me about the crocodile.
And just it was like perfect timing. It's a small one.
Yeah, it's a small one.
Watch it somewhere.
Yes. Crocodile.
We also have caimans. Yeah. No alligators. Alligators are only in North America. This right. We can move to the front. This
it's on the boat.
He's literally on down here.
It's a female. Okay. She has dark hair on her forehead. Yes.
No, no, you can stay there.
Oh, sorry. I was...
No, no,
yeah,
I was moving.
Oh, hi.
Oh my gosh.
You feed it.
Yeah, you feed it. I'm feeling it.
Oh, he's got handfuls. He's got handfuls.
I know, I'm not supposed to
see you fast.
You're startling.
Oh,
school got a bunch.
She modeled for you.
She did model.
In the multiple families of monkeys, the male is the alpha, right? In this family is the female. She's the boss. You told me, like, learn?
I don't know what you guys are so interested in.
Yeah, in humans that happens too, don't worry. I know.
This monkey is so small. Very small.
Yeah. This monkey is only proper from Panama and the border with Colombia. Because this part of Panama to Colombia, that's all.
See, there's a ram in the back. The Americans, they call it roll.
Sanctuary.
How's it bite?
We carry those to take it to the nest and feed a fungus that they have inside their nest. Mm-hmm. Yeah. They don't need those nests.
That is me. Just lay down. You can just feed me. And then I'll just go to sleep. That's the life.
Well, there's two different kinds of sloths, the three-toed and the two-toed. The three-toed is really slow, and the two-toed is really fast.
Oh.
That's what I just heard the guy saying. This is the fast way.
This is the fast way?
This is speed. Yeah, speed. On high.
So there is a frog somewhere, but it's psychoactive. So people will use that to hallucinogenic.
Yes. Yes.
Is that the same one?
No.
There's a green bag in his pocket. No. Ability to produce poison. It's what they eat.
Yes, it's because the toxins have been injected.
Oh my goodness.
Yes.
But it doesn't hurt them.
No, it doesn't.
That's weird.
It doesn't.
You see it?
I can't even see it.
Look at it.
Oh, hey.
Thank you, you saw them?
Look how small they are. How many times it looked like it wanted to land on me, but it was like deep.
Yeah, there's a different color than I had ever seen. That one.